Okay. Just try to reposition my mic. I'm having my dinner at the same time as doing this, so... let's go back to the prefect's bathroom, I suppose. Okay, we've respawned here and that area should now be unlocked for us. Yep, you see. Plenty of Triwizard shields here. Like that one just up there.
Earthlings.
Ah, fudge.
I hate these things.
Just die, 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 die.
Wingardium Leviosa.
There we go.
Excellent.
Die, 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 die. We need to push this around. Ah, for fuck's sake. I have to go around this way. Oh, fuck's sake, why did whoever that was just like... What is the point of climbing up on that thing, for Christ's sake?
Wingardium Leviosa.
There. Like so, and climb up here. I suppose, just take it over this way. Like so. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
Gotta wait for it to rise a little, and then spin it over a little. Up here.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, for fuck's sake, get around here. Fudgesicles, get around here. No, stay up here, Hermione. Get back up. And Ron just conveniently falls off for unknown reasons. Why'd you move all the time every time you cast that spell? Christ.
Guardian Leviosa.
But you need to get up here for a start, Hermione. I'm drawn to you. Okay, climb over here. My, what are you doing, Hermione? Christ, stupid cat. I did not ask you to jump! Yeah, they also like, jump annoying. You gotta push against annoying forces that get in your way. Just raise this up a little. Oh, Ron, that was a stupid thing to do, wasn't it? And annoyingly, it means I cannot cast my spell anymore. Because some characters are a little too low.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Well, it just means I can go here. And we'll complete Prefect's bathroom once more. So there you go.